a chat about dick pics. While I'm flattered and your confidence is amazing to me, I'm just wondering, what goes through your head when you send a woman a dick pic? Just an honest question. I mean, all the power to you. But, I mean, I'm wondering, do you honestly think that if you send me a picture of your dick, that I am going to be like, oh my God, that is amazing. I've got to jump right on that. Sorry, honey, but no, that's not how it works, honestly. I open up my messages and all of a sudden there's this one-eyed Willy staring at me, and it's not always the most amazing thing. I mean, I would rather a picture of you and not your dick. It's honestly almost terrifying. It's like watching Tremors. For real, it's just crazy. I think some shit's gonna come out and get me. And then all of a sudden I start thinking about, what the hell is this person doing right now to send me this picture? Like, what? All I can do when I get the picture is just go, what in the actual fuck is going on? So listen, if we have that kind of a relationship where I'm like, hey, you know, I'm gonna send you a naughty pic, why don't you send me one too? Then, yeah, that's great. I mean, I enjoy messing around here and there with people that I've seen. But look, I am a woman. I don't have daddy issues. I don't need to see your dick. I just want to be. We're all adults here, and it's cool. I mean, sexuality is not taboo, but, I'm not a snake wrangler, and I don't want to identify what kind of snake you've got going on down there. So, leave that to the professionals. That would be great. Thanks.